Alright, welcome back to Book Review. Ty Perley and a Halftime. Are you ready, people? Digga, 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 digga. This is why I'll never be an adult. I have repeatedly discovered that it is important for me not to surpass my capacity for responsibility. Over the years, this capacity has grown. The results of exceeding it have not changed. Normally, my capacity is exceeded gradually. Through accumulation of simple daily tasks. But a few times a year, I spontaneously decide that I'm ready to be a real adult. I don't know why I decide this. It always ends terribly for me. But I do it anyway. I sit myself down and tell myself how I'm going to start cleaning the house every day, paying my bills, on time, and replying to emails before my inbox is just quadruple digits. Schedules are drafted, daily day planners are purchased. I stock up on fancy food, as I'm also planning on morphing into a master chef and actually cooking instead of just eating nachos for dinner every night. I prepare for my new life as an adult, like some people prepare for the apocalypse. First day or two of my plans usually goes okay. Email, smiley face. Go to the motherfucking bank like an adult. Grocery shopping. Clean all the things! For a little while, I actually feel grown up. And responsible. I strut around my head held high, looking the other responsible person in the eye with that knowing glance that says, I understand. I'm responsible now. Just look at my purse strings. At some point, I start feeling self-congratulatory. This is a mistake. I begin to feel like I accomplished my goals. It's like I think that adulthood is something. Earn like a trophy in one momentum burst of effort. What usually ends up happening is that I completely wear myself out. Thinking that I've earned it, I give myself permission to slack off a while and recover. Since I've exceeded my capacity of responsibility in such a dramatic fashion, I end up needing to take more recovery time than usual. This is when the guilt spiral starts. The longer I procrastinate, returning phone calls and emails, the more guilty I feel about it. The guilt I feel causes me to avoid the issue further, which only leads to more guilt and more procrastination. I guess to the point where I don't email someone for fear of reminding them that they email me and thus giving them a reason to be disappointed in me. Then the guilt from my ignored responsibilities grows so large that merely carrying it around with me feels like a huge responsibility. Takes up a sizable portion of my capacity, leaving me almost completely useless for anything other than consuming nachos and surfing the internet, like an attention to 7 squirrel on PCP. At some point in this endlessly spiraling disaster, I am forced to throw all my energy into trying to be an adult again. Just to dig myself out of the pit I've fallen into. The problem is I entered this round of attempted adulthood already burnt out from the last round. I can't not fail. Emails, frowny face. Bank, frowny face. Grocery shopping, frowny face. And all the things. It always ends the same way. Something haggard. I contemplate the seemingly endless test ahead of me. Work. And then I rebel. No. Internet! Forever! Type. 3:17 a.m. And there you go!